he's a physically gifted individual. You know, he's big. He can run. So, I mean, I think he has a lot of stuff to offer to the table.
Zeke, you've probably been asked this too, but I know you're not physically lining up against him on the other side of the field, but to go up against Melvin Gordon this week, what does that opportunity mean to you?
I just to go out there and just compete. You know, like every week, just go out there and be able to compete with a good back. I mean, we have a lot of good backs in the Big Ten, so I've been able to do it pretty much every week.
And you said that earlier this year that you feel like you're up there on the list of Big Ten backs. Is this your chance to prove it in the biggest game in the Big Ten, the title contest?
Just another opportunity to go out there and show what I can do.
You guys don't huddle, obviously, but what's Cardale like when he's the quarterback, you know, on the sideline or, you know, getting the offense together? What's he like? What's his demeanor compared to JT maybe?
Well, I haven't had much experience with that, so I can't answer that question right now.
Wisconsin has, I believe, the number two defense in the country. You guys have gone against some pretty good defenses with Virginia Tech, Penn State, Michigan State, Minnesota. What's it going to take, you feel, to get the number of yards, number of points, number of first downs that you guys are going to need to put up enough points to win this game?
We just have to get in a good rhythm early. Whenever we find a good rhythm early in the game, we usually are in good shape. So, I mean, we just got to find our rhythm early in the game and continue throughout. Take care of the ball.
I'm sorry. Do you feel a little extra pressure to step up and take pressure off your quarterback this week since he's kind of new to this?
Every week we just go out there and compete. So, I mean, I don't think there's any more pressure than the weeks before.
Do you think a defense will play you guys differently with a new quarterback as opposed to a guy who's been there for a while in terms of maybe trying to stop the run first or just, you know, approaching stopping you any differently?
I mean, that's the way defenses have approached us all years, is trying to stop the run first. So, I mean, I wouldn't be surprised if we saw it again next week. But defense kept trying to do it when we had JT at quarterback. So,
I'm assuming, have you just, as a running back, seen Melvin Gordon highlights on TV or anything from games?
Yeah.
Okay. Just what, you know, as a running back, looking at a guy like that, what do you think of him? What does he do well?
He's very gifted. He's fast. I mean, he does a little bit of everything. So, I mean, he's a very complete back. And, I mean, it's going to be a good game.
Can you even, like, get your head around a 400-yard game? I mean, there's been two guys in college football that have had those this year now. Can you even, like, imagine what that is?
Not really.
What was your high in high school?
Couldn't even tell you, honestly.
You'd be pretty tired after 400, I guess, though, right?
Maybe, yeah. That would be a good day, though.
What would a Big Ten championship mean to you, Zeke?
I mean, personally, I've never won a championship. I haven't won a state championship. I haven't won anything from high school through college. So, I mean, it's you come to Ohio State to compete for championships. So, I mean, it's an opportunity to conquer one. I mean, to get one of our goals this year. I mean, it's the next step on our journey.